Super Tuesday is tomorrow, and election headquarters in the Valley, along with polling locations, are making last-minute preparations. CBS 4's Freddie Vela has our report.
Right now, preparations are underway across the Rio Grande Valley in anticipation for Tuesday's primary elections. In Hidalgo County, 75 polling locations will be open and ready to take your vote starting at 7 a.m. Polling judges from all over the county are stopping by the election annex to pick up the necessary items for Tuesday's big election. Thousands are expected to turn out to vote for their favorite candidate on either the Republican or Democratic side.
The 2008 will continue to be the number one turnout for early voting. We had over 18% of our voters go out during early voting. We are right over 16%.
Local, state, and national races will be decided within each party as a part of Super Tuesday, where 12 states will vote. Here in the Valley, races from who will run for sheriff to who will run for state representative will be determined.
The primary is for each party to select who will represent them in the November general. Voter ID is still in place. The most common ID used, of course, is your driver's license. Also know that if it's expired, as long as it is not expired more than 60 days, you can still use it.
And if you need help searching for a polling site, Hidalgo County has a simple solution.
We have got on our website this awesome new tool that's called the Voter Lookup. You can go in, it's on our homepage, you put in your name, your year of birth, and you look yourself up, you find your precinct and your poll location for election day.
Polls will be open from 7 a.m. to 7 p.m. Give yourself ample time to go and vote, especially around lunchtime or after 5 p.m. Reporting from Edinburgh, Freddie Vela, CBS 4 News and ValleyCentral.com.
Remember, you must vote at your designated precinct and bring a form of identification.
There are several local races to watch in Hidalgo County. That includes U.S. Congressional District 15 and six Democratic candidates with three Republicans. Longtime Congressman Ruben Hinojosa is not running for re-election. Also on the ballot, the 449th State District Court, Justice of the Peace Precinct 3, Place 2, and Constable Precinct 2 and 4. In Cameron County, Sheriff Omar Lucio is running for re-election. He does have a Democratic challenger and four Republicans running in this primary. The district attorney's race is also one to watch, with Luis Sainz seeking re-election against a Democratic challenger, and there is a Republican candidate running unopposed. Three Democrats will face off for the position of county judge there.
So don't forget to exercise your right to vote. Polls open tomorrow at 7 a.m. until 7 p.m. We, of course, will bring you live coverage of some of the must-watch races as soon as the polls close, and you can also get them on ValleyCentral.com. And in just a bit, we'll bring you live coverage of what the presidential candidates are doing in Texas ahead of Super Tuesday.